surgeon Dr. Michael Lamole says she's communicating using her hands.
I have to say this is a major leap forward. This is a major milestone for her, and we're hoping that she crosses through many more.
The Congresswoman.
Glen Orchy is also to be evacuated today. And in Queensland, the cleanup is beginning in Brisbane.